Hey, how many drifters you guys met today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah.
Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. But there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie. I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike!
Iron Mike!
Yeah! Iron Mike! Yeah! Iron Mike! Yeah! Iron Mike!
Yeah! Oh, and I hope you don't mind. I sent word to some of your friends up north.
Once word got around that we were fighting back, we couldn't keep them away.
Go! Got word you were planning a little road trip. Stop these malicious sons of bitches from coming in here telling us what to do. Since you've done so much for us, thought we'd come along. We'll be glad to have you. Annie,
hey, Deke.
Nose down?
Nose down. Work hard, they feed you. Take you on damn fool errands, get your ass shot up.
Manny, listen up.
No way. Staying out of it.
Hitting me? The hot springs?
Yep. I sent word to Alki.
Deke.
Hello, Alki.
Tucker sends word that she couldn't make it to the fight, but wishes she could be here.
Yeah, I'll bet.
But we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for your help. We're here to return the favor.
All right. Okay. Well, you guys ready to kick some militia ass?
We're ready to ride.
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
We need to. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
Oh,
shot at this, brother!
Damn it, Bruiser. Go. Get you a lady. God damn it, Bruiser. Oh, God damn it.
Give me some water.
I am going to kill every goddamn one of you. Damn it, Sarah. Heavy hell, God damn it! Oh, you're not gonna stop me. Come on, you son of a bitch. Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there. Ark. I gotta get to the Ark.
Get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Oh, now we gotta do it the hard way! Flamethrower. Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Yeah, I can always use this. Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. I gotta take him out. Tower. I gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
Fire!
lost there. Come on, come on, keep going. Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke!
Ricky? Ricky? Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Burn him to the ground. Made it. Finally. Hang on, sir.
Both to hell?
God damn it, you hear that? Hurry up!
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them
up. One.
What?
God damn it!
How many?
There.
It's three!
Okay,
three, sir!
God damn it. Where's the others?
I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here.
For me.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. Stay off this goddamn ship. Might have been compromised.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't make me kill you.
damn it.
Weaver,
where's the goddamn thing? You better let him go.
Give it to me.
Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck!
Hey!
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
But it's out there. We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something. A month ago, maybe, I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? That doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
Well,
kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea. Than
Ricky, Eddie, which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You gonna miss my speech?
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Deke, hell of a fight.
Yeah, that it was.
Manny, oh shit, look who's still breathing.
Nose down.
Nose down.
Keep it on your face that way.
Not bad for a drifter. Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Did it.
We did it. Come here.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Right.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Man.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
That's right.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right. We're an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, it depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
never know what tomorrow may bring. I wanna lie next to you, could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face, just in case the need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. 'Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my body's numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you, on you, on. If the wind would change, bring you back again, my love. Come hell or high water, we would rise above. You are what I believe in, you are enough. Oh, life's for the living, I won't be giving up. You taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, feed me till my body's numb. But life's for